EA Sports. It's in the game.
EA Sports!
EA Sports, it's in the game.
NCAA March Madness 2005.
Kentucky Wildcats. Number 23 is a major contributor on this ball club. He does a number of things well for this team.
This player can hurt you from both ends of the floor. When they play a weak side defense or putting back a missed shot, his outstanding hustle puts him in the right places at the right time.
The Cowboys will definitely try and capitalize on his capabilities tonight, Dick. Kentucky takes control of the ball and starts setting up their offense. The visitors need a timeout and try to take the crowd out of this one.
The fans are making their presence known.
Number 15 picks up the foul at the free throw line. Makes the first shot. Makes the foul shot. Defense all over him here. Now the high screen. He fires it up.
He got off a nice shot off the dribble by running the defender into that solid screen.
This whole team that's on the floor is quick. But so's the defense, and they do a nice job. Gave up a three. It's good. Pushes it up.
The frustration right there.
Number 44 draws the personal. A chance for two. First one, good. He gets them both.
Coach looks on, focused, a lot of intensity, a lot of emotion.
He throws up the shot.
Let's get a replay, baby. Pushing that basketball. Try to go inside.
And they do. They got it on the low block. He lays it off the glass. They'll take the long three, range the shot. Number 14 receives the ball. That one's blocked from behind.
Great rotation by the D. I love it.
He moved his feet and got to the spot, stopping penetration. Up and in. What do you think, Dick?
They need a timeout here, Brad.
They almost threw it away. Number 14 makes a great move to draw the foul. He steps up to the line. He hits his first. gets it. Number 14 is called for the foul. He'll get the free ones. Sinks it. All of them. Looking for a screen on top and got it. Off the back rim and out. Number 22 handles the pass. There's a lazy pass. It's stolen away. Turnover. Will it turn into two the other way? Two with a lay-in. The high screen. Number 24 with a double clutch.
Does a little dribbling act here and turns it over.
Now trying to feed the low block with the power dribble. Number 24 receives the pass.
That's a high post screen, goes to the lane.
Number 23 is charged with the foul. He gets the bucket to drop and gets the foul.
He felt the pressure on the way up, but managed to keep himself focused on the rim.
Number 33 going to the charity line for the first time tonight. It goes in. Number 4 set to record his first action.
Hey, this guy will give you a great hustle on the defensive end of the floor. There's the trap. There's the screen up on top.
Uses the pro hop. Jumped in front to take it away. Trying to run the other way. Dick, they're ripping up the nets tonight.
Hey, they're definitely shooting the ball well tonight. Great execution by these boys. There's a steal.
He comes up empty. Number 33 gets the rejection. Intercepted.
A lot of pressure on a basketball. Way to play the ball. Tough. Drive him, beat him, turn him, beat him to his spot.
Down inside. Now they come baseline. Long jumper. Number 33 is pounded on his way up. He goes to the line, shooting two. Free throw is good. We got a lopsided game so far, Dick.
You've got to be prepared mentally and physically right from the start. You can't afford to give up these big early leads.
Jumper. In and out. Now on the break. Number 15 handles the feed. He rejects it. Now they work it around the perimeter.
Nice little jam right there. A one-hand jam and stuff. Showtime, a little pizzazz. Get out the mustard.
Here's a double team. Fakes the shot. He shoots from the elbow. Nice shot. Number 24 takes the three. No good from the field. Trying to feed the low block. Now the drive. Number 15 is whistled for the foul. He is going to the line. Misses his first shot. He makes the second. Number 24 gets in on his first minutes tonight.
Hey, this kid really knows how to keep the offense moving. Tremendous leader out there.
Number 33 rejects it. He strokes it. Got it. Great anticipation by the defender. He got in the way of that move. They go into the low block. Thinks about the shot. Got it. Great block from behind, Dick.
Help side did their job, Brad.
Number five draws the personal. He'll attempt two shots. It's good. Second shot, no good. Launches. It won't fall. They run it up. Pump fakes. Low block. Attempts the shot. Buried it. Number four with a one-handed slam. Number 24, pump fakes. I think they're trying to make a statement. Kentucky is now in the bonus. Shot. Number 50 gets his first action tonight, Dick.
You ask me, Brad, this kid could easily be a starter.
Let's it fly. There was no doubt about that one. He cuts off the dribble with a nice bump. Great anticipation. Tries for two, and he misses the shot. And on the drive, trying to throw it in, buries it home. There's the fake. Launches away, drains it. Number 50. 15 with a huge jam. Number 5 blocks the shot.
Trying to execute on the inbounds.
He lets it rip. Not there. Number 20 fires it. That's good. Puts up a prayer. Off the mark at the end of the first half. The Wildcats are up by 12. This one's been a nail biter so far, Dick. What play do you think set the tone in the first half, in your opinion?
Hey, as we take a look at this dunk, Brad, I have to say nothing gets a college crowd into a game like the dunk. This one's certainly no exception, baby.
Well, partner, let's get back to the game and see how this one plays out. He lets it fly. He can't get the hoop to fall. Number 24 makes a great move to draw the foul. He has a chance to cash him in. First one is no good. He makes the second shot. The Cowboys trail by 13. Change in possession. The defense knocked it loose, then went and got it. Tries the shot. Goes in.
This is worth the second look.
That's a foul. Number 5 to the line, shooting 2. Gets his first. The second shot. He intercepts it. Now it comes the other way. Number 50 takes the pass, and he bricks the shot. For the bucket.
What an unselfish play. Had the open shot, but he gave it to his teammate for an easier layup. One extra pass created the opportunity.
Little pro hop. Number 14 is pounded on his way up with the pair.
Concentration. Got to focus.
Routine. Number 10 checks in off the pine for his first action.
Hey, this guy will tear it up if you let him, Brad.
Had a screen and gave it up. He looks to knock it in. Take the shot. He couldn't get it to fall. From three-point territory. Not this time. Number 24 pulls down the board. lets it go. Number 50 with a kiss. He launches away. He gets it to fall. Shoots it. Too strong. He'll shoot. Gets it to fall. Up fake. Shoots. No. Two. Great body control for the score. Puts up the shot. Gets it to go. Looks like only a miracle can salvage this one, Dick.
I'd have to agree with you, partner. Time's running out.
A twine. Number 10 picks up the defensive foul. Number 14 goes to the line, shooting two. Hits the first shot. Makes the second shot. The shot off the baseline. Misses from the outside. Moving it around the perimeter. Try to drive. Tries to stick it. And he can't hit the shot. Gets it to fall. Number 50 with the foul. Two shots. Gotta make the freebies. Misses the second. He puts it up. He gets the shot to fall. Pulls the trigger. Shot off. Stop and pop. Number 32 makes the finger roll off the window. For two. Number 14 with a finger roll. He fires away.
Trying to put a little mustard on that, baby.
The other way. 22, draws the personal. A couple of free ones. Makes the shot. Terrible free throw. Misses it.
Here comes the transition game.
For the deuce. Can't get it to go. Puts up the shot looking for contact. Number 20 makes a great move to draw the foul. He'll shoot two. He gets it to go. Gets the second shot. Number 15 comes back in.
You know, let's hope he didn't get too ice cold out there sitting on that pine. Sometimes you get to be a little frigid.
And a shot block.
Great block shot as he fights through the screen.
Number 23 with a one-handed jam. Hits the lane hard to the hoop. He blocks the shot.
And this arena is just going berserk now.
It is a wild scene. Tries the two-pointer. He gets the bucket to fall. Blocked. Nice job defensively. They're giving this offense absolutely no good shots.
Because they're keeping their feet moving and their hands waving, Brown.
He'll take the outside jumper. It's no good. They got the offensive rebound and the stick back.
And there it is once again. Nobody blocking out. They're so tough. They got so much tenacity. Defensive player was really right on top of that basketball.
Timeout. The second slowly ticking away here, Nick.
Hey, they got to trim this lead if they want to have a chance to win this thing.
Coach decides to keep in the same lineup as they attempt to mount the comeback with very little time left. Number 10 picks up the foul. He'll look at a pair of free throws. He makes the first shot. The Wildcats want to talk about it right here, Dick.
Hey, this is a good timeout. Refocus your troops so they close this one out. It'll be interesting to see who responds how out of the timeout, Brad.
Number 14 is called for the foul. Dick, is 10 points safe at this point?
Are you kidding me? 10 scratches wouldn't be safe with half of this time left.
Number 5 is charged with the foul. It's a 10-point spread, Dick.
Yeah, but 10 points can't be spread too thin, Brad.
Kentucky is in the bonus. He misses it. And the free throw woes continue.
This is an embarrassing display of free throw shooting, Brad.
Timeout's call.
Time is not on their side right now, Brad. They need some big shots, baby.
It looks as though Coach hasn't changed a thing after that timeout, Dick.
That's taking a chance with such little time left and being down this late, Brad.
He unloads. The shot's off target. Puts up the tray. He drains it. Number 15 is whistled for the foul. Number 22 to the line. Makes the front end of the 1-1. Second shot, good. Well, the coach doesn't like what he's seeing right now. He's called a timeout. Coach makes no changes in the lineup after the timeout, Dick. Is that a smart move?
He wants the guys who are most familiar with the game at hand, Brad. There's still some time for a comeback.
Number 32 with a rejection. Circle. Number 20 makes the fadeaway. Oklahoma State accepts a difficult loss.
They had a chance to win this one against a comparable team, but they ended up defeating themselves.
Let's hear what you've got as the Pontiac game-changing performance, Dick.
Hey, my vote for highlight of the night goes to this particular inside basket, Brad. This play is an example of the superior dominance they had down low the entire game.
Yeah, it was a great performance by their big man. The coach has got to be happy. Well, with that, partner, this one's in the books.